interests you this evening. Take your 2 feet and find an activity. But you're welcome to stay in rock and roll. It's just going to get better from here. That was a good warm up.
Also, 6 feet, folks.
2 meters, right?
The 2 meter rule. Was it 440 hertz? Do you want to get really physics-y? Yeah. Any other ham radio operators in the house? Two of us in this band. All right.
1 second.
Okay. Keep the physics joke to a minimum. We do have some science-themed original songs coming at you later. Stick around for that. We're not just a cover band. We have many layers.
Take off the cover.
Thank you.
Mix okay?
Mix okay. Last chance to turn my vocal down. Vocals up a little bit.
A lot.
I sound loud in my ears.
Drums okay though? Drums good? Yeah. In the vocal.
Okay, I'll make some noise in the mic.
That's great. Alright. Can you give me like a cap?
Folks can all sing along. Bassist Ryan, his hair smells like heaven.
good. His hair really is the best smelling hair in the band by a lot. I am
Raquel,
mistress of the evening. Raquel. The end of the show. I already mentioned earlier, I'm the funniest girl I know. We are the best band that we're actually in playing a cul-de-sac tonight. So, true facts.
And welcome, Face Space.
Welcome to the internet and Face Space. We're 21st century digital band. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, hopefully I know this one. So please sing along to this one. We just learned this one while we were on quarantine using an app recording our pieces separately. For those of you who were on time, you heard we rehearsed in a parking lot last weekend. That was the first time we ever did it as a band, so be gentle. Be gentle. It'll be good. You'll like it. Thank you. take a break. Oh, two more?
Yep. Two more.
Oh, two more.
Don't panic, everyone.
Don't panic, everyone.
This one.
Also, an original song, Chris Rivera. Music written by Chris Rivera. It's been a long time coming, this song. It's had a couple iterations, but this is the current version.
The first version.
Pulling out of station.
Yeah, it was pulling out of the station for a new destination. Yeah, and we're going to try it for the very first time here. So again, you've been a very, very gentle audience. We appreciate that.
Lyrics by Raquel.
Lyrics by Raquel, this version.
Sing along. It's a pretty easy chorus.
Yeah. Get your inner shout on.
It's also kind of like the sister song, you know, to Slick Back Tires. Mm-hmm.
It's an expression of passion and energy envisioned by Chris in the metaphor of a steam train. What's the type of steam train? What's the model? You know which steam train it is.
It's the Southern Pacific 335.
The 335? The Southern Pacific 335. Google it. It's impressive. It really is. I looked it up before I wrote the lyrics. We're fact-based, as I said.
Yeah.
Chatter. about that one. That was huge progress tonight.
Hey guys, my phone is telling me in 7 minutes we have a Lemon Tree gig.
Well, that's right.
We did. We had a gig scheduled at the Lemon Tree in Alameda.
Pre-COVID.
That business doesn't exist anymore, but this cul-de-sac does. Woo! And you know what? You're better than Lemon Tree. Probably a bigger crowd, so you know what? It worked out well for us. And there's no bar minimum, so you know, free. You brought your own chair. You have no gross, sweaty guy breathing down your shoulder because we're all. Thank you for being physically distanced.
Lemon Tree had a strict no roller skate policy, so that's we're lucky we're okay on that
one.
We're
out here for that.
Yeah, roller skate.
Okay, so this is actually the last song in this set. It's a big one. It's going to be about 8 minutes of riding the lightning.
We got any Maiden fans out there?
Woo! Yeah.
True story. I auditioned for this band with this song. And I've come a long way, baby. I'm just going to tell you right now. Thank you for those of you in the house that give me jokes. All right.
Okay, let's do it.
Song about the death penalty. Yeah. Thanks, guys. We're going to take a break.
That's 5 minutes, yeah.
Maybe like a 5-10 minute break.
Potty beer break, beer break, whatever.
Beer break. And the internet. Go get some popcorn and come back in 10 minutes.
Yeah, internet.
Yeah, the internet. You need to start your own stopwatch. Yeah.
Jason, you came over, and then I thought we were all. Oh, and he came over. I thought we were all synced up, and then he was doing it. Oh, okay, we're doing that part.
Yep.
That's right.
Might be home.
Oh, is it quick? You like it? Oh,
that is all right.
Yeah. Okay, we could change the batteries.
I totally love it.
Sloney! Yay! Sloney! Not yet, we're gonna do more. Okay, hold on. Hold on.
How's it sound?
So, is it too loud? Is it even? Is it good? I can't hear it.
Well, you and Jason came over, and then I thought we synced up, and then he jumped into that.
Jason. Okay. He wanted to do the...
Yeah.
I'm gonna go turn my thing off and reset this for the videos.
Cool. Yeah, it's okay. I forgot my mask in there, like, before the set.
Perfect. Huh? Okay. We doing good there on battery?
I think so. We should be.
Yeah. Chris, nice one. How's it sounding to you?
I think it sounds great.
Yeah. I couldn't hear you during Hallow. Okay. I was like, ooh, we got a little out of sync, but
yeah.
We just kind of like
yeah, I got
merged
sync, yeah.
Back into it, but I think it's fine otherwise.
Chris, feel free to restart recording mine.
Yeah, I just started it.
Perfect. All right. Make sure you're down to. If you're not down to. Down to your belt, grab.
You want me to? Because I will. Don't do that. You can do
anything. It's too so low, you can't even hear it.
Make sure we're in the
infrared sound. Those are infrared waves.
We are beyond sound.
My shorts are so cool. Yeah. Onto the spectral part of the set.
Yeah.
All right.
So how's quarantine working?
Make sure
everybody's down correctly.
Yeah.
Spectral rendition.
One sec.
We got any fans?
Oh, did you throw for the PA back?
Yeah, it's probably a good idea, huh?
Okay.
Do we have any fans of Scandinavian metal in the house?
Oh yeah, bit of ghost.
Ghost.
Sorry? Oh. Wow, amazing. So how's quarantine treating you? Yeah, I know, like is this better or worse? Like, I don't know. Like this, you know, we're pretty lucky, everyone, so you know.
Hard to tell.
I'm not sure we're gonna have enough to come and play for you, like neighbors. So thank you for having us. Appreciate it. So, I know it's called the cops so far, that's amazing. Last time we played it was really embarrassing. But, those handcuffs are tight, I tell you.
Zip ties.
Are we absolutely ready?
We're dimming the lights.
This is going for out to anybody that may need to just free themselves of anything. Lay it down. Lay it down in front of this the tablet of rock and roll.
Thank you.
This is a song about honesty, really.
About another play?
Yeah. this was not written about this year. This album came out, I think, 2018 or 2018, maybe.
Anyone hear back we're around for Black Death? Anyone? Yeah? Nope?
This is about the plague and terrible friends.
1237, no one there?
Frenemies and the plague.
It was a lot worse once before.
Shout out to Marissa who's watching
Marley! Marissa! Who's on the live stream right now, Marissa?
A big call out
she paints a mean skull.
Big call out to Laurie. I believe Laurie is all the way in England.
Oh my god.
Hey! Look at this.
Look at those band members and those things that are happening live on the internet.
Okay,
sorry,
let's do it.
Thank you. appropriate for 2020. It was not written about 2020, but... Okay, the next one is an original song, our last original song for the evening for the band.
Joey has heard it.
Woo. Okay, which makes for dancing now?
You were there when we worldwide premiere.
So this isn't the first time. This isn't the first time we played this publicly, but we have a lot of fun playing this. I feel like our energy level is on a whole different other thing. It's inspired by our bassist Ryan. Had a whole vision, so it starts with the bass, and it really was a group effort. It's great. We have so much fun writing together, I think. So. Anyway, it's kind of like if Jesus were a space alien. Other than Godzilla, I also have the aliens coming and landing. That's Chris's money's on that for 2020. The aliens, or being revealed, like old news.
Yeah, revealed.
But I have my money on aliens landing and giving us the vaccine before Election Day.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's a composite bet. I'm just glomming some conspiracy theories together.
I was going with snow in San Francisco, but damn it, snow in Davis.
Snow and Davis.
Yeah. Boom.
Or maybe Godzilla comes from aliens and delivers the vaccine.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
This is called Star Child.
Thank you.
copyright locked on YouTube. That's original, people.
Thank you very much.
So the next one is not original.
Where's my wife?
Where is? I know.
She's out of the pool. This one was going to be dedicated to my wife, who is a new American citizen.
Woohoo!
Yes, woo!
Not far behind, unless they catch up with me.
So this one, especially at the end, there's some oohs, long-held oohs and ahs that I'm going to hope to get some audience participation. The ahs are hard for me. It's hard for me. I'm not going to get into it. It's not my vocal range. I'm not going to get into it, but...
Just need some help, people.
And ah, and ooh, and ah. So if you decide if the spirit moves and you want to do an ooh and the ah, just let it go. I'm going to tell you a little story. One of my favorite concerts, I saw Pete Seeger's last concert in the Masonic in San Francisco for his 90th birthday. Honestly, one of the best shows. Truly, I'm so glad. Like, best thing I've ever, probably my best favorite show of all time. And he did a really weird, slow version of Amazing Grace. And he just, and he made everybody in the whole Masonic Auditorium, which is this beautiful round, like this cul-de-sac, get up and just sing these very long held notes of Amazing Grace, and you could just sing whatever note came to your body and spirit. So on the oohs, the ooh and the ah, just let the spirit move, and we're shame free, because I can't hit the notes very well either. So in the spirit of Pete Seeger, this machine kills fascists, people.
We gotta get through it together.
All right, oohs and ahs at the end.
St. Elias Court.
Okay.
Place, street.
All right.
You guys know this song.
You know this one.
We know this one.
We hopefully do.
Thank you.
For a living, which I think is sort of a crass question, but I'll do it. I love it. Teachers are participators. We know that participation is the key to harmony and democracy.
It's like school ministry.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm supposed to tell jokes. This is a really sad song coming up. Is that right? We have a sad song coming up. So I'm going to tell a joke that I was asked to tell. So I work for 15 years in education. And sometimes when I come into the studio, like when we're mid-practice, we have like a 3 or 4 hour practice, pre-COVID, this is in the before time. But I would like come in from using the restroom and I'd be like, oh my gosh, this smells like a fifth grade classroom in May after lunch recess. Because that's a very specific smell. You know what I'm talking about. Because a fifth grader, here's the thing is, fifth graders, they go run around in like May at lunch recess. And a fifth grader is like 11, and their parents in denial, and you're like, check, they have hair in their deodorant, you need to shower them. But they're in denial yet, so they're kind of like this funky bathing child that really needs a shower. I also describe it as the smell of hot dog water.
That's what I prefer.
Yeah, it's a very specific, it's not quite BO, it's just sort of meat.
So this song's not better. So.
All right, on that note, this is a song about suicide. Ribbon later.
Thank you.
And what, Chris? Come on!
Big ol' guitar solo.
Yeah, we'll be playing here for like 30 minutes of that.
Chris Rivera,
lead guitar. And... sorry, this here.
Cheers!
So, this is our official, our technical, according to the set list, last one of the set list. We might have an encore if we could, you know, I'm just saying, if we were persuaded.
The crowd is going to cheer us on to an encore. This is our last song. And there's a great story.
Yeah, and I'm going to dedicate this somewhat mysteriously, but I met my older brother in the past, just like the past week or so, like past 10 days. I don't, you know, he just was selected to be a master chief in his specialty in the Navy, which is a really big, important career compliment. And so I'm going to dedicate this one to my older brother and all master chiefs, frankly. They're, if you don't know what a master chief is, look it up. But basically, they're the sort of like the operational managers in the Navy. My brother is an impressive person. He's been in for about 23 years. And that's all I'm going to say. But he's also a great guitarist. And once we can all be back together again, I'm going to rope him in to be part of this band.
Thank you, guys.
So hopefully he's been able to sort of see it remotely. So anyway.
Not just the character from Halo.
Hold on, I'm going to take a sip of water for this one. This takes energy. This is a fun song.
Ready to go?
We good?
Count to the left of me, count to the right of me, Volley and Thunder, the Troopers!
We'll be right back.
Spirits. At some point, 2020 will be over, and hopefully, all the bad things that came with it. So, here we go, guys. Thank you again.
We love you very much. Thank you very much for having us.
Thanks, Internet.
What's this one? What's this song, Rich?
Living After. This is a song for a time that's maybe 5 hours.
This is disco metal. Disco metal.
Thank you.
it. Golden hour. Perfect moment.
Woo!
Thank you all. Thank you very much for coming. We love you guys.
This was very fun, guys. Thank you very much. We promise to come back at some point.
One more.
Oh, I don't.
Do we have one more? Can you dance?
Ace of spades.
Ace
of spades or dance?
What do you guys think?
Dance.
Or dance is easy. Whichever.
Dance
for cover. Wait,
whichever.
I'll do whichever. I know dance
better. I like
dance better.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Hold on. We might do one more.
Okay. Wait, seriously. That's not on our set list. We had an all-clear one encore on our set list.
Sure, let's do it. Let's do it for Sue.
Yeah, where's Sue?
She's there.
Wait, where was she?
She was in the swimming pool.
Ooh.
Like an American girl.
I tried to shout it.
But she has to sing.
All right, well, you have to outdo your oohs and ahs. I won't give a speech in okay. Led by our education committee in the corner over here.
Up here and sing.
Sue, come on up. Okay, hold on, close. Hold on. Upgrade storage? What is this telling me? Fix this.
Look at this beautiful sunset, folks.
I don't know. Pictures of people.
So nice.
I never saw that.
Okay, hit it.
So, Sue, we dedicate this song to you as our as the newest American citizen in this cul-de-sac. Woo! Give it up for Sue. She chose to be a citizen, unlike the rest of us natal people who just drew the lottery ticket.
Here we go.
Thank you.
conga line!
Yes!
That's right. Woo!
Welcome to America, Sue.
Honestly, friendliest audience we've had. Thanks, guys.
I'm Dennis McCarver.
You guys want one more?
Yes!
Okay. Oh, okay.
Do we even have this? Can we find this?
I'll lay down soon.
We can still see our instruments.
Hey, Chris, well,
what do you mean, see our instruments? I haven't been able to see them all
night. He was like...
Okay. You're welcome to leave. But we have enough vanity to just keep wanting to play if you want to hear us. It's really fun.
True.
Speaking of truth, we're fact-based.
This is kind of the light level of our studio.
It is the light level.
I have my glasses off anyways, I can't see regardless.
This is disco, Swedish,
metal.
Which color?
Metal?
Yeah, Swedish metal, disco.
It's danceable Swedish metal.
Danceable.
It's dark. Sort of like, it's pre-coffin dance for those of you on the TikTok. For the youth young enough to know what that is. Okay, we had not practiced this one, guys. Sorry. You get it.
Oh,
lesson to take away from tonight. Super fun to make things.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much for being an audience and being ears. And hopefully we gave you something safe and fun to do on this Saturday night.
Guys,
Let's go do a bow.
Let's give a bow.
Okay. Thank you so much for giving us space to do our art. It really is what's going to keep us having a civilization. This right now. This is seriously the work of civilization building. Straight up.
Thank you.
Thank you to my probable broken toe.
Oh, nice job, guys.
Mic's off.
We can start with profanity again.
Good night, Facebook. Thank you very much. We love you. Whoever's still on. Hey, Arthur.
Bye.
Hey, Holly.
Bye.
And I think whoever else is there. Bye.